Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons here in the First Alert Weather Center on the app, on the website. And again, on Thursday, spectacular weather across South Florida. And here's the good news. It gets even better this weekend. We're going to crank up the temperatures a bit. Humidity will still be under control, but we're expecting mostly sunny skies on Saturday and Sunday, and temperatures both days near 80 degrees. As we look at the satellite view this Thursday, mostly clear skies. It's just spectacular. And once again today, high pressure sitting right over parts of Tampa. That high pressure system controlling the weather, unlikely to move anywhere significant anytime soon. So it means more good stuff for South Florida. The problem may come tomorrow morning over inland areas with a bit of fog. You can see our fog tracker predicting some inland fog between 5 and 7 a.m. on Friday morning. But once it burns off, it'll be another great day. Meanwhile, temperatures overnight, mild, 50s, 60s, above average across parts of Palm Beach County. And as you can see, the overnight lows for the next 5 days going up, going to be back in the mid-60s. Then your forecast for Friday, upper 70s along the coast, around 80 degrees over inland areas. And as I said before, the weekend is looking great. Mostly sunny skies, temperatures Saturday and Sunday, right around 80 degrees. All right, forecast for tonight, mostly clear, mild, comfy. Overnight lows 60, sunny, warm, and dry as we head toward Friday. High temperature in the upper range of the 70s. Great boating, seas only 1 to 2 feet. Inland waters a light chop. First alert, 7-day forecast. South Florida's most accurate for the next 7 days. Looking great.